Reflecting back on the years with my mom, Jessie Lee Abrams. My mother grew up in Ennoree, South Carolina. That's near Spartanburg, Greenville area of the state. She told me that she worked hard in the house and outside in the farming and helped raise her brothers and sisters. Later, my mother and father were courting and later got married in December 1952. They moved to Lackey, Virginia, due to my father getting a job as a concrete mason, and later the children were born. Melinda is seen here next to the pet dog Lester and Deborah on the hobby horse. That's on the side backyard at our house in Lackey. Later on, the twins came. And here Mother is holding both of the babies. And there I am in the lower corner. I always wanted to take pictures with them. I thought they were my baby dolls too. My mother loved fashions and hats. Most occasions she would wear a hat for dress, for church, and any other special occasion. She loved to dress up with nice fancy jewelry and pocketbooks. And she even dressed up for Halloween with her witch's hat on. The one that stands out the most is with her and Monica dressed with the matching hats as they're taking pictures in her backyard in California. Mom did like to travel. She did a trip with Aunt May to Acapulco, Mexico in 1978. We have a picture here of Mom at the beach with her niece Kim on the left and her niece Ardith on the right. And now we have a picture of Big Mom on the right with her hat, Mom with the white hat, and some of her sisters. From the left, we have Aunt Ruth, Aunt May next to Mom, and Aunt Nancy. We don't have a picture here of the other aunts, Aunt Tony, Aunt Rosa, and Aunt Mary. Can you imagine a household with six girls? So from the wedding in 1952, we did get to celebrate their 25th wedding anniversary in December 1977. Both of them are looking very happy and very sharp. We also have a toast with Aunt May and Uncle Al. They shared the same anniversary date, December 24th. Mom enjoys spending time with her friends. Here we have a picture of a celebration of Miss Bernice Shepherd's and Robert Shepherd's anniversary. She enjoys spending time with her grandkids. We have a photo here of Mom and Dad with Leslie and Kenny at the Abrams family reunion in 1993. She did get to celebrate high school graduation with Andre. And she loved keeping, which she did also babysit, great-granddaughter Rennie. And now we have a picture of Nicholas preparing Mom's meal on the special occasion when she would come out to visit at Monique's house. Layana was special in helping Mom at the nursing home. When we would take her outside for her Slurpees, Layana and Rennie both would help us. Anyone that knew my mother knew that she loved Slurpees. It was a treat to take her a Slurpee while she was at the nursing home and ride her outside with the sunshine. A couple of times we would ask if we could get some Slurpee. The answer would always be no. And we also knew that Mom loved a good bologna sandwich. So I would make her a bologna sandwich and take to her. And she was happy in eating that. And again, no sharing. We were fortunate enough to have Mom at Monique's house in July 2017 for her birthday. It was a joyous occasion.
Happy birthday, Mom. And you got your sister May behind you. You want to say, May, you want to say something to Mom?
Happy birthday.
We had a wonderful childhood and a wonderful home growing up with mom and dad. Both parents were wonderful to us, and it was a privilege taking care of both of them in their later years. We love you, Mom, and thank you for all that you've done for us.
Or have I deceived myself? I thought I heard you call my name out in the pouring rain. I thought I saw your face, but after a second I saw I made a clear mistake. Mother, I miss you, and nights I just wish you were here with me, so we can laugh and talk again. Mother, I miss you, but I'll just kiss you and send it on the wind. 'Cause you know I plan to see you again. I just wish you were here with me, so we can laugh and talk again. Mother, I miss you, I miss you, but I'll just kiss you and I'll send it all away. 'Cause you know I plan to see.